trying to grab some of these lumens so we can upgrade. Well, I can upgrade, you know what I mean. I don't know if we can go across to the other part of Seattle at this time. Probably not, since it's not highlighted, but maybe later. I never got very far in the game because I didn't really care for it. I still don't care for it 100%, so we'll see once I get a little further how I feel. This is originally a DLC when I bought Infamous. I also got this as in a disc form. So for me, it's basically an entirely new game. I don't know how long it is. Like I said, I haven't completed it. So let's go look for some more of these lumens. Another one of these. I hate the 6-axis crap. I was hoping it wouldn't bring it to the PS4. I'm not good at it. I never have been. I always turned it off. Fucking hate it. But I love kitties. No, my joystick is stuck. There we go. I had to put pads, like touch pads, on my joysticks because I don't like the texture of the PlayStation 4 joysticks. It's a really rough texture. It makes it really difficult to play. And I like to have an easy time, you know, when I'm playing. I like things to be comfortable. Okay, let's see. So we have 12, so we enhance focus. Sorry, I'm gonna itch. Hold on. Oh, there we go. We have 4 left, so we can just increase our capacity. Next, we can increase it again. Firebolts for 50% longer. Dashing, I do want that one, but I don't have 1 SP left. Then we have the melee finisher. Melee, however you want to say it. I say melee because I'm reading it, and that's what it says. Melee, not melee. There's no A in it, okay? So, I don't think it's French. So, it's not melee. I see melee, so. Slows time down for longer when zooming for extended focus. So, I want to get as many of these, maybe not in this episode, but before I go on to in the little map in the corner, it says has the F for fetch for the mission. I want to get as many of these little side lumens and missions done and stuff. I know I just passed a couple up, but I'm gonna do this graffiti. It's right here where you know who passes away, so. Okay. Come on, it moves so much. Come on, somebody. Over this way. Damn it! I hate the 6-axis shit. And it's like reverse, so it's like down is down. Alright. Up is up and down is down, and I can't play that way. I need down is up and down and up is down, you know what I mean? Like flight mode controls. That's how I normally play, and it works better for me.
This one's for you, right?
Boo, 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 boo. Let's go back here and grab those lumens. Didn't think I was going to catch that one right away, regardless. Damn. Still didn't get it. Damn it. Alright, oh. It's like right on top of me or something. Where is it? I'm right on top of it. Oh, it's all the way up there. Alright, so we have 9 now. So we can unlock that. I'm gonna go for this one. head over to the mission start. Yeah, that one's going to be a hard one to grab. Nope, got it. Never mind, not that hard.
My truck's loaded up. Let's go!
The guy set off an alarm breaking in to get the guns. If the Kurds catch up with us, you better cover my ass.
Let's go. It'll be fine.
Now, you see, honey, if they find out it was me that stole this stuff, there'll be a retribution which I would very much like to avoid.
Come on, you have a conduit on your side. They're hosed. We'll get these guns to your men, and they'll use them to find Brent. We're good.
They're stealing our guns!
Patch!
Stay close, I got him.
Shoot the conduit! Shoot the conduit!
For a bit. Give me a chance to recharge.
Right. Well, I know just the spot.
I think we're clear. Let's roll.
Giving up.
Any ideas?
I've got
see you guys on the next one.